cost more minerals than...
You arrived just in time, Commanders. Amon is attempting to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. We must activate all five locks in order to stop him. Units from both of your armies must be present to complete your objective.
Chrono Boost online. Our structure should now operate at a greater efficiency.
We don't have enough minerals. That'll cost more minerals than we have. We don't have enough minerals. Need more minerals for that.
Even my structures put up more of a fight than you.
That'll cost more minerals than we have. Need more minerals. We don't have enough minerals. That'll cost more minerals than we have. We don't have enough minerals. Need more minerals for that. That'll cost more minerals than we have. Need more minerals for that. We don't have enough minerals.
On a celestial lock. If they gain control of it, the lock will begin to overload.
My minions will establish control over it. As I desire.
Amon's forces have seized the celestial lock. Taking control of it before it overloads is your primary objective.
Activating Chrono Boost now. That should greatly increase the output of our structures.
Research complete.
We have laid claim to one of the celestial locks. We must hold it until the others are ours as well.
Do not waste my time.
The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock.
Need more minerals. We don't have enough minerals.
I agree with this choice.
Our foe has captured one of the locks. Reclaiming it is your main objective.
Must I compensate for your weakness?
They will soon gain control of it.
Your ally must be present to claim the objective.
The Xel'Naga construct has been corrupted by Amon's void energies. It would be an act of mercy to destroy it. We have activated another lock. Press on, Commanders.
None can challenge my claim.
A celestial lock will soon be under enemy control.
Vengeance on the betrayed. Presence is required to claim the objective.
As the chain commands.
Three of the locks are now ours. We must secure the remaining two.
The Talons have slain Elizabeth.
Not enough, Vespi.
My life for the High Lord.
Vengeance for the betrayed.
You address the High Lord.
Ulas Xavier. Nada Kolika.
Can't warp that in.
Amon's forces are moving to seize the celestial lock.
Allied forces are under attack. That can't warp that in.
My life for the High Lord.
Amon's forces have taken control of the celestial lock. Your primary objective is to activate it.
Can't warp that in. I think we need more pylons. Construct additional pylons. More pylons are required.
Join your ally to claim the objective.
Construct additional pylons.
May the vengeance for the betrayed. Until I choose otherwise.
Can't warp that in.
We have activated four of the locks. We need only do the same to the fifth.
My life for the High Lord.
Can't warp that in.
Vengeance for the betrayed. As the chain commands.
Our allies' base is under attack.
I concur. As the chain commands.
structures should research and create units much more quickly now.
Can't work without a power. Not enough energy.
Amon has lost his defiled construct. Exemplary work, commanders.
Hardly a challenge.
Allied forces are under
attack.
The
Death Fleet descends upon this world.
Can't warp that in. Allied forces are under attack.
Commencing bloodshed. Impress me.
Your ally requires your presence to claim the objective.
Ulas.
We have secured another lock. Continue, and we will succeed in thwarting Amon's plan.
The area is under our control.
All five celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Ulnar is saved.